Sapphire Cove. This is a large statement piece. It's 120 wide by 120 deep. And when I paint these abstracts, it gives me an opportunity to be loose. So you'll see there's lots of very large fluid brush strokes and just the suggestions of land and water. And this little river here, it almost painted itself and appeared by accident. And that's what I love about it, the spontaneity of this type of painting. And combined with these soft and vivid colours, I just find it very refreshing and alive.